the scenery is magnificent. From up here, there's a very primitive airfield there. I warned you not to go in there. That is used for gliders and stuff. But here I am, just above the Mendip way. Looking at Cheddar from yet another view. Normally I'm over there. And now I'm making my way back to a cliff path through these grasses, back to a little track. An island mound ahead of me over there. That's I've climbed that before now, and I've been in the church there, where there's somebody who've got their memorial grave, who died on the Titanic. I'm not sure if his body's there. I've got a feeling it's just a memorial plaque, a big stone, mind. He'd already emigrated to America, but came back for a funeral, and he got the Titanic on its maiden voyage back, and he perished as a result of it. But I can't remember if they found, because they did find some bodies, so I can't remember. It is written somewhere about him. Right, Glastonbury will be coming in a minute, so I've got to put this on my video. The other one's already flat. It never goes flat. That's really weird, or something to that one. Right, over and out for now, everyone.